Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I am attempting SBI Clerk Prelims Live Mock Test 2 in Practice Mock App. Already first live mock test was completed, so this is second live mock test from Practice Mock App. So please attempt this live mock test and share your score in my comment section. So let's get started. So first of all, English section 8th question is error questions. Sugar producers have seen a significantly. So it is significant. Next, the widespread eradication of top predators across Europe and the systematic removal of wild and domestic herbivores for food or transport. Think option C. Next, the pandemic sparked a global cycling boom, promoting an increase in demand for bikes. List simultaneously, wholesalers have been shipping container shortages. Next, 11. The drop in noise pollution has provided scientists with a rare opportunity to see how animals behave when they don't have to compete with noise. And investors are ramped up wagers that a global push to lower carbon emissions will hamper commodity production, pushing up prices for everything from natural gas to aluminium. So I think this is wrongly spelled words. It is high time for India to speed up legislative action on the regulation of data and inflate your conversation. I think this is inflate. The government's policy should be in the direction of fostering food processing companies. Cost sharing. Option B. Promote. The challenge for rapidly growing cities in lower income countries is particularly severe as skilling public transit requires. The challenge for rapid growing cities in lower income countries is particularly severe as skilling public transit requires. Universities ought to offer quality dissemination of knowledge and skill, but to attain excellence they must make a seminal contribution in research. Must make a seminal innovations. The use of milk instead of water in any kind of wheat lines. So I think it is C. Next is parasymbol. So the swim of 2-3 kilograms in the shallow seas to reach the crashing land. The region's mangrove salt companies. I think first one is up. The krai are a rare breed of camel found in the salt marshes of Kutch district in the western state of Gujarat, and their name is derived from the local word kara meaning salt. So Aati. RTPSQ RTPS or SQ or SQ. Next, if you have ever eyed the drinking water on an airplane with suspicion, just imagine having to put your trust in the water supply out in space, where astronauts typically drink recycled urine. Now a new study has found that the International Space Station's drinking water is dashed with bacterial colonies, conveying. So it is plus V4. Then teeming with. Next, the scientist behind the study looked at biofilms made up of multiple bacteria species, a phenomenon that is dash understood on earth, that it tediously, inevitably not judiciously not. I think it is poorly. Next. That were found inside the SS water system that could help improve the water quality. That scientist had plenty of bacteria. Plenty of bacteria dashed from the SS. It is proceeded not. It is gathered means collected. The space station does have a dash water purification. The sophisticated water purification system. Without it, NASA would have to ship an estimate 10,000 pounds of water per crewman. Still, the system apparently is not perfect since NASA had plenty of bacteria to dash up and sample from the water system on the ISS to scrape off. Okay. And efficiently recycling plastic by conventional means is nonchalantly is notoriously difficult. First of all, efficiently recycling plastic by conventional means is notoriously difficult, and only 9% of all plastic ever made has been recycled into few plastics. Efficiently recycling plastics by conventional means is nonchalantly difficult, and only 9% of all plastic ever made has been recycled into new plastics. I think I have doubt on nonchalantly and notoriously. I think it is notoriously difficult. It is famously. Next, Tom Hanks, known for comedic and dramatic roles in movies, is standard as in. So Tom Hanks, known for comedic and dramatic roles in movies, is rendered as an American culture icon. It is recorded or I think it is recorded as. Next, climate experts have shown that there will be a significant future increase in the dash of slow moving intense occurrence of. Okay, next, about reading comprehension. This year, the United Nations General Assembly adopted a resolution declaring 2023 the International Year of Millets as proposed by India. Millets possess immense potential in our battles against climate change and poverty, and provide food, nutrition, food and livelihood security. Being hardy crops, they can withstand extreme temperature, floods and droughts. They also help mitigate the effects of climate change through their low carbon footprint of 3 to 18 kg. Equivalent of carbon dioxide per hectare. As compared to wheat and rice, with 3968 kg and 3401 kg respectively, the Indian government launched its millet mission in 2018, which has led to the promotion of technological interventions, improvement in seed quality, and a minimum support price for millets like jowar and bajra. But the crop faces several market and economic barriers. The demand has been low, especially in urban markets. Unjust pricing and value engineering intermediacy have led to farmer distress, blasting India's food and nutritional security and reducing agro deserves top level attention. What is the significance of the government decision to allow ethanol blending with petrol for the production of millets? So I think I will search for the keyword ethanol blending for the production of millets. As recently the government announced that the deadline for achieving 20% ethanol blending with petrol has been set for 2025, a measure aimed at the reduction of the carbon emission from the combustion of fossil fuels. And most bio ethanol in India produced using sugar is option C. Which of the following best describes the Let's Millet campaign? Search for the keyword Let's Millet campaign. Study camp that hosted. Let's Millet campaign. A study conducted to map policies incentivizing adoptions. So where is Let's Millet campaign? Yes, in third stage in 2018, the Let's Millet campaign in Bangalore saw the avant-garde use of millets in dishes. So it is launched in Bangalore. So it's an effort to promote millets in Bangalore that sells in ways of millets preparing various dishes. Option C. Next. Which of the following are the challenges faced by the millet production in India? Against extreme temperature, flood and rot effects, that is low carbon footprint, the demand is low. Extreme temperature, red pricing, land degradation. I think land degradation is one of the cause. Land degradation. Low demand in urban markets. Pricing. Just pricing. 1 and 3, I think. Next. Which of the following best describes the primary purpose of the author in the passage? ones. Okay, next it is not true. And 5 is blustering. The huge potential of unrest in blustering India's food. Undermining. Incentivize. Sustainable backed by policies that promote their production, incentivize farmers and strengthen authorized farmers. Next, the pandemic sparked a global cycling boom, promoting an increase in demand for bikes, whilst simultaneously wholesalers have been next. The drop in noise pollution has provided scientists with a rare opportunity to see how animals. Investors are ramped up. The challenges for rapid growing cities in lower income countries is particularly so skilling public transport requires. Transit requires investors of coordination, dissemination of knowledge, excellence to attain excellence. Excellency, they must make it. Make a similar contribution in innovations, patents and innovations. I think I have worked on similar. Associating village, extreme temperature, total woman power women. Is over almost. So it is greater than that of rice. So next section, that is only 24 questions I answered. Next, numerical ability. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. So total number of notebooks and then number of products. So here given pens and the notebooks. Total products, pens and notebooks. Given notebooks is 60. Total number of products is 140, 160, 160, 170. 80, 90, 85, 90. Difference between the number of pens Thursday and notebooks Monday is 30. The ratio between the number of notebooks sold on Wednesday, pens Tuesday, 5:6. The number of pens Monday, Tuesday is more than the average of pens in the notebooks Wednesday. 90 more. The difference between the number of notebooks sold on Thursday, 80, to the total number of products on Tuesday, 81% is total number of products on Wednesday. 50% is the ratio between the average number of notebooks Monday, Tuesday, 130, and pens Tuesday, Thursday, 13:18. Six. 5360, 216, 225, 160, 385. So LCM 15, 85, 97, not 4 by 15, 416, 12, 170, 12. 48. 76 means 24 square. Okay. 0, 4, 6 by 8, 560. Next amount. Bag contains two types of balls, metallic and non-metallic. Red, blue, black. The bag contains overall 190, 50 red balls, out of which 40 are metallic, 30. The bag contains equal number of non-metallic red, non-metallic black. The ratio of number of red metallic balls to total number of 190 or metallic 60-40. The number of black metallic balls equal to the metallic blue. Metallic to blue metallic 2:3. Black is 70. Metallic balls in the back is 90. Metallic are blue. 40% is the difference between the metallic and non-metallic. Same 10, 10, 10. So all same in the back. 18, 27, 36, 48, 63, 9, 12, 15, 6 is 21, 10, 38, 76, 304, 608. To do into 4. 152. 11, 39, 56, 75, 93, 24. Next, 2500, 2250, 1800, 1260, 756. So 9 by 10, 8 by 10, 7 by 10. This 7 by 10 means 6 by 10, 5 by 10, 378. Okay, 170, 163, 64, 7. Next, 1 liter of milk and water, 75. 12 into 96, 5x minus 5 by 12 into 96 plus 40. 7x minus 56. So 5x. Milk is 8 liters more than water. 2x is 64. X is 30 to 12, 384. A and B 28, B plus C 36, B alone is 63. Is 4, 9, 36. Thirty-six into 7, 252. 36 into 7, 9, 4. Maybe 36 into 7. 84. 36 into 7. Is 184. Okay, 36 into 7 is 3 by 2, 31.5. Okay, next, couples spend 30% monthly income on study, 30x, and remaining 70x, 42x is clubbing, 30 is 2250. 75 into 42, 75 42, so 3150. The average cost price of two articles PQ is 450. 10P plus 10Q, 4, 9. 13P plus 12Q is 128, and 10Q is 8. So I think next P and Q 450, 900. So 900 means P is 420, 480, yes, 480. Length and breadth 45.65. Square. So 3 square is 48, x is 4. 36 into 2, 72. Next. 5 years ago, the ratio of the ages A and B to 3. Plus 10 years hence. X is not 530, x is 10. 60 by 2 is 30. Train A running at a speed 124 km/h leaves the station 12 hours before the train B left. So D by 124, D by B is 12 hours. And train B meet the train A after 8 hours. When 24 into 8 by 12. So 41. Speed of the train is 4. It is 62. It's 12, 24 hour, 45, 69 hour plus 360. to 360 is to think 8, R is 8%. E, B is 30 to 30, I think 240, no, 480 is LCM. 16, 15, 31, 8, 16x is 480. 2, 3 to 32, 6. So, 10 by 2, 14.5. Overall total time taken by the whole thing, 22.5. A and B, 125 4 0 0 9 8 880 6 1 5 1 6. So 5 is to 6. A and B, 3 2 5 B 1 9 5 0. Train A, running at a speed 124 kmph, as before. Estimate distance A and B. Leaves the station 12 hours before the train. It lasts 12 hours. The train below. Train B made the train after 8 hours 20. Minus D by T is 8 hours. 24. Next section, that is reasoning. So first puzzle A, seven persons sit around equilateral triangle table, three persons on of the corners, two different sides. Corners face towards the center and these are outside the center. So Yam sits on up the sides of the table and one person between the Yam and the Kim. So Rio is corner second to the left of Sam. And Sam, who is the neighbor of Yam. Sam and also Rio second to the left of Sam. Tej is second to the left of John. Tej is second to the left of John. This is not end. So Rio, Yam, Yam is at the corner, second to the left of Sam. One person between the Yam and the Kim, I think. Okay. Next. Tej is second to the left of John. John, second left Tej. John, not third to the left of Tej. The yellow is at the corner, 6 seconds left of. Media is named at the same side of the table. In person between the Yam and the Kim. Rhea corner, second to the left of Sam. Sam, who is immediate neighbor of Yam. Tej is second to the left of John. John descend third to the left of Dev. Next. So I think this is confusing. I think this is Yam and Kim. This is second to the left of John. Next, second to the left of the person who is immediate right over here. So I structured this puzzle. We'll solve it in last minute. Hold call for news. I think call is common. We'll see you. One is. Call fun. Hold. Use. COHDL. Search your random call. Search your random LCA MNA HSA or EO. EO fun. EO search ends. Ends is MNA HSA or EO. STN. Listen search on. Search is HSE. EO is R by O. LSL. Call is LSE. Okay. HSE is search. Hold in SEO. STN can't be determined. RIO, UO, hold or use, random. Your random common, either yours. Listen ends, NSN, STN. NSL, STN. MKOR. Next, 7 children, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Only A and B have more coins than D. So this is place of A and B. D, who is 21. G is 14 coins less than D, that is 7. C is 10 coins more than D, 17. F is 1 coin more than E, who is 2 coins. Is E. F is 10. B is 21 coins more than E. B is 30. Oh, this is A or B. A is a perfect square number. 36. C. A. Major. Number of coins between C and B. 47. The lowest is F. 3. So there are 7 members. So Jay's mother-in-law's only son-in-law is Jay. Jay's mother-in-law only son-in-law. I think this is D. C, who is unmarried, is a brother-in-law of F. C is in first generation. So C brother-in-law. C is first generation, I think. So this is C, first generation. He is the son of B. He doesn't have maternal uncle. I think E. Okay, so this possibility too. D related to V, son-in-law. A related to C, sister-in-law. Mother. Next. 987654. C is a perfect cube number. C. Two boxes C and A. H is just below D. Two boxes between D and D is either 3 or 7. E. Two boxes between the D. So E, D, H or C, A, E. So this possibility is next. E D H next. Here is 307 next. More than two boxes between D and F. F is kept above A and below G. Which is below G. Three boxes between I. Second position is I. Seventh box is E. Above H. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. F and G. 2. Just above I is H. Next. M is 15 meters east of A. O is 13 meters. N is 12 meters east of A. P is 15 meters. Q is 22 meters. S is 18 meters north of Q. S with respect to the N, northwest. Granule. G H I J K L S T U A B C D E P U P W L E F G H I J K N F O P Q N O P Q. So I think 4. Next. Eight persons, the designations are in the ratio director, principal, vice principal, head teacher, teacher, assistant teacher, librarian, clerk, overall 8. Senior most is, or is clerk is a junior most. Which two designations senior to you? 3 persons. This is a senior to the head teacher. So 3 persons. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, V. And V is 2 degrees senior to you. So this is not true. 1, 2, 3, 2 designations senior to you. Q is immediate senior to P. Neither Q nor W is vice principal. He is immediate senior to P. W is senior to R. R who is junior to D. W is senior to R. W is senior to R. R who is junior to D. W is senior to R. R who is junior to D. Vice principal is T. Teacher is P. Junior to the teacher V R U. None of the above. Designation of P is teacher. Definitely true. He is immediate. Q is the principal. W is the junior most. And two persons T and V. Option D. Three designation senior to V. T. L greater than H. One is to F greater than L. Greater than G. Only one is to Z greater than equal to U. So G greater than equal to U. I greater than V. V less than T. T is 2. Next. All is kings. Some kings are not jocks. Few jocks are knights. Some knights can be as a. When and all is as a jock. Some knights were not jokes. Knights. Some kings are not. Think one and three. Only one follows. Pawns or bishops, so the rook or rook queen. All queen can be. Some rook are not pawns. Pawns can be queens. So 2 and 3. Next. Overall 9 cards. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. T1 is one of the ends. Distance between T1 and T2, 1. Here given, distance between two adjacent chords is 10. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. T8 is immediate right of T2. T1. So T8. T8 and T5. T9 is adjacent to the T5. 2nd to the right of T4. T4. Distance between the T3 and the T6. At least 50. 3 or T6. T6 is the T3 and T6. T6 is the left of T7. 3, T6. Okay, how many cards between the T9 and T3? 3. Total distance between the T3 and the T7. 1, 2, 3, 30. It is 3 to the left of T7. 1, 2, 3, T4. The car parked 3rd from the extreme right end. T8. T6, T9, 3, 2 cos T5, T2, 2 cos T2, T1, 10 cos T7, T2, adjacent. Next. So, triangle. Conos is towards the center. Inside the center. The center. Immediate numbers we have same side of the table. 1% between the Yam and the Kim. Here is one of the corners. You can collect the left side. Same is. This is second to the left of John. Do not talk to the left of the second to the left of the immediate right of Rhea. Different sides of the table. There is a second left of John. There is a different sides of the table. So time is over. I think John there. So this is my score. In English I attempted, I got 19 and in Quant 34 and in reasoning I attempted 30 questions but one is wrong. I got 28.75. Overall my score 81.75. If anyone attempted this mock test, so please share your score in my comment section. Thank you.